Hello, beautiful. This is Jennifer Hadley, and our prayer for today is for spiritual friendships. Ah, so many blessings in our spiritual friendships. Let us open to experience even more. So we place our hand on our heart, and we wholeheartedly partner up with that higher Holy Spirit self, and we declare ourselves available for spiritual friendships, spiritual awakening, spiritual healing. We are grateful and thankful to call forth divine wisdom and clarity, manifesting and demonstrating in our spiritual friendships. We are grateful and thankful to lay upon the holy altar fire of divine love any idea that we are unworthy of great friendships and connections. We are grateful and thankful to allow ourselves to experience the fullness of spiritual friendships. We are grateful and thankful to claim a healing in all of our friendships. We're claiming a heart opening, a mind opening, a liberation in our heart, allowing ourselves to experience great, deep, powerful, cleansing, clearing friendships and relationships that are deeply helpful. We are grateful and thankful to let go of any hesitation, any idea of limitation that we have as a residue from our past experience. We're reclaiming our divinity and letting go of past decisions of unworthiness and something's wrong, something's bad. We're grateful to open our hearts to being available for true spiritual friendships. In gratitude, we share the benefits with everyone because we're one with them. In gratitude, we let it be, and so it is. Amen. Amen.